Live captions provide automatic transcription of audio. They help everyone, including those who are deaf or hard of hearing. You can use live captions to display audio as text when you want to view media without sound. Available in Windows 11, version 22H2 and later, live captions now support multiple languages and have simpler menus. These make it easier to customize this great accessibility and productivity feature. If you're setting up live captions for the first time, select Accessibility from the Settings menu and turn the Live Captions toggle to on. Or, if you like shortcuts, simply press the Windows logo key plus Control plus L. When you turn it on for the first time, live captions will prompt you to download files. They will be used by the speech recognition software on your device. By default, it will choose your system language. If your language is not available or you prefer to use a different one, you can change that after setup. To do that, select the Settings button and choose Caption Language. To choose where captions appear on your desktop, select the Settings button and then Position. Here, you'll see options for above screen, below screen, and overlaid on screen. When you choose above or below screen, the captions window will appear docked to the bottom or top edges of your desktop. The captions window will not block the taskbar. Above screen often works well while sharing video in a virtual meeting or conversation. Below screen is often preferred when viewing videos. When you choose overlaid on screen, live captions will appear in an overlay window. You can reposition that window as needed. Want to see more lines of text in the captions window? Increase the window size by using the mouse, touch, or keyboard. In the Preferences menu, you'll find other helpful settings. By default, live captions will display according to your device's dark or light mode settings. Select Caption Style to switch to common color modes, or select Edit to create a custom style that works best for you. If you want to get the most from live captions, go to aka.ms/use live captions for more tips.